Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to USN Mix YouTube channel. Today's topic is how to create auto signature in Gmail. So Gmail is very popular. If you want to use Gmail, if you are using Gmail, then it is very important to know about the these tips to how to create auto signature, and it is helpful. You do not need to write your name again and again when you send any letter. So your name and your designation, you just create a auto signature and save it in your compose mail. So when you compose any mail, it will show at the end. How can you create this auto signature? I will discuss here. So before we start the video, I just tell you one thing. This channel is related with science and technology, and science and technology related topics mainly discussed in this channel. If you like our channel, then you can subscribe our channel, and also don't forget to click on the bell button in the right side. If you click on this bell button, you will get notification for the next videos. To get full information, please watch the video from the beginning to the end. Otherwise, you do not get the full information. So let's start. Now go to the Gmail. The password is already saved. So I just click of my office email where I saved auto signature of mine. Auto signature is saved in this email. So this is the inbox of this Gmail. In my Gmail, in the office Gmail. So here one icon, gear icon is showing. So when you just click on this gear icon, you just get one option, setting. So on click the option setting, it takes time to loading, but on click on the setting, you just see, you can set any setting from here, and you just go to the general section. In the general, it is go to the downward, and you have seen this is the auto signature. Auto signature is there. If you in my auto signature, it is already saved, and in by default it is selected as no signature. In your email, when you create a Gmail, it is by default, it is already it is by default in no signature. It is selected as no signature. But after that, if you want to change, then you can, when you create an auto signature, then just select on this and just click on this button and click. And if you write anything, any link or anything, you can do it. So here I just see that this is the Garulia municipality, and all this is the Potiti Barite Shouchagar Byabohar Korun Nijeke O Poribar Ke Surokkhito Rakhun Mission Nirmal Bharat. So this is the message I want to send to with my signature. I already saved this in the signature mode. So you just write your name and all about your designation or whatever, you a student, housewife or everything. You can select here. You can see if you have any website, you can link this website here. If you have Facebook account, you can add this Facebook account. If you have the Instagram, if you have the Twitter account, if you have WhatsApp account, all if you have, if you save it, just write the link here, add the link here, and just go to the down and save changes, make save changes. So after you click on these save changes, this auto signature is saved. And how can you get this? How can you see about this auto signature? So I have saved this auto signature by default. It is come every time when I compose any letter. So when you create, I just review from the beginning to last. So type here any name and just your designation and all this that, whatever you like to add the link of your own business or anything, your about personal information, and just make save changes, and that's it. And go to the inbox, and now I just click on this compose. See that it is by default, it is saved here. So I just need two subject and recipient's name and my letter. Type the letter here, and after that, after type my letter, I just send it, because my name and all this auto signature is already saved here. So I just review it from the beginning to first. Or if you want to make auto signature of your Gmail account, just go to the gear button. It is the settings button, and go to click on this, and there you have seen that one option is setting. Click on this setting button. You have seen that the Gmail option is there. Go downward, and then you have seen that the auto signature option is there, and by default it is selected as no signature. But after that, you just select this as at the down. You select this and write your name, your information, your Facebook account link, your Instagram link, your WhatsApp link, your Twitter link. You can add anything in your signature, whichever is required. You think whichever is required, you can add this in this signature link. And after that, you just go to the downward and say make save changes. And after save changes, your signature is saved, and go to, and nothing is doing right now. You, if you want to just make auto signature, and that's it for your work, you just go to the inbox, then and want to any mail, how many every time it shows in this your saved message in the compose section. So in the compose section, you only need to write recipient name, subject name, and the letter. No need to type your name and your designation and your ad again your Facebook account, your website address, your Twitter account, your Instagram account. So now social media accounts are everyone have five or six social media accounts. So you do not need to add five or six social media accounts in your compose is auto signature section. So it is very helpful to create auto signature in your Gmail account. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching this video, and if you like our channel, like to watch same type of videos, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe of USN Mix YouTube channel. If you want to share any information or about any ask any questions, then you make comments in the comment section of this video. I will surely answer your comments. So thank you very much for watching this video once again. Thank you.